All right, Justin, first off, tell me the first question I want to know is why the University of Cincinnati?
I picked the University of Cincinnati because I feel I could have a biggest impact there as a freshman, and I really clicked with the coaches when I went there for my visits. I really like the campus and the academics they have to offer there and everything.
Talk about the other colleges you choose, because you were choosing between quite a few good top-level programs out there nationally.
Well, on the first day, I got about 25 calls from different schools, and I got it narrowed down, and my other top schools I was looking at was TCU, Louisville, IU, West Virginia, Wake Forest, and Wright State.
As far as you go, talk about what you think sticks out to you about the program down at UC.
The program down at UC, what I really like about the coach is he lets freshmen play. He gives them an opportunity, and if they make a mistake because they're freshmen, he's not going to sit them for the first time. And he gives everybody an equal opportunity, and they're a very good hitting school too, so that's good for me for being an outfielder.
Talk about what it's like to kind of have to sign and have everything kind of in place as you head into your senior season. It has to be a little bit of a relief off your shoulders, and especially to kind of get it done this early in the early period.
Definitely, it's a relief. It was very stressful even going through last year, high school season in the summer and everything. It's just going to be really relaxing this year, and I can be able to play free and have no worries.
As far as the UC program, pretty good program. You know, guys like Kevin Euclid, they've had a lot of major leaguers come out of that program. Is that kind of something that you kind of hope transforms into your game?
Oh, yeah, definitely. I think Coach Cleary does the right things down there with his players, and they look more as to move them to the next level of the major leagues, and they help them do that. So having a guy like Kevin Euclid go down there with the same head coach that I'll be being taught from is going to be pretty good.
Talk about what they said about you that they liked that they could use in their program, and what you think you can bring to that UC program.
The coaches really like my athleticism, my size for being an outfielder, center fielder, and I also bring good speed with that and arm strength. And my hitting was a big part of the recruiting process because I'm a left-hand hitter. That really stuck out for them.